This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Samarium is a chemical element with symbol. Withstand significantly higher temperatures, above 700. 35 other inorganic compounds, 36 organometallic compounds, 4 isotopes, 5 history, 6 occurrence and production, 7 applications, 71 non-commercial and potential applications, 8 biological role, 9 references, 10 bibliography, 11 external links. Physical properties. Samarium is a rare earth metal having a hardness and density similar to those of zinc with the boiling point of 1794. The metal into a body centered cubic BCC phase heating to 300. Chemical properties. Freshly prepared samarium has a silvery luster in air, it slowly oxidizes at room temperature and spontaneously ignites at 150. Color symmetry. Space group. No Pearson symbol. A PMB PMC PMZ density, gram per cc SM. Silvery trigonal R 3 meters 166 hour 93629. 3629-26213-9-752 SM. Silvery hexagonal. P63, MMC 194 HP 4. 362-362-1168-4-754 SM. Silvery tetragonal. I4, M132-2402-2402-4231-2-2046 SM. O golden cubic FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 8-4943-4943-4943-4-915 SM. 203 trigonal. P3M 1-164 HP 5. 3778-3778-594-1-789 SM. 203 monoclinic. C2 per meter 12 millisiemens. 30-1418-3624-8855-6-776 SM. 203 cubic IA 3206 C80-1093-1093-1093-16-71 SM. 2 cubic FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 12-53773-53773-53773-4-651 SM. 3 hexagonal. P3C-165 HP 24-3771-3771-6672-6 SM. 2B5 gray monoclinic. P21-C-14 MP28-7179-718-7205-4-649 SM. 2 hexagonal. P6M191 HP 3-331-331-4019-1-749 SM. 4 tetragonal. P4 MBM 127 TP 20-7179-7179-4067-4-614 SM. 6 cubic PM 3 meters 221 CP 7-4134-4134-4134-1-506 SM. 66 cubic FM 3 C 226 centifarads 1936-23487-23487-23487-24-266 SM. 2 C3 cubic I 43 D 220 C 40-83989-83989 83989-8-755-SM. 2 tetragonal. I4, M139-T6-377-377-6331-2-644-SM. 2 purple cubic FM 3 meters 225. CF12-5871-5871-5871-4-618 SM. 3 white orthorhombic PNMA62-OP16-6672-70585-44043-4-664-SM. CL2 brown orthorhombic PNMA62-OP12-7568-45077-90109-4-479-SM. CL3 yellow hexagonal. P63 per meter 176 HP 8-73733-73733. 416842435 SMBR2 Brown Orthorhombic PNMA 62 OP 12-7977 4754-9506 4 572 SMBR3 Yellow Orthorhombic CMCM 63 OS16-404-1265-908-2 558 SMI2 Green Monoclinic P21, C14 MP12 SMI3 Orange Trigonal R363. Hour 24-749-749-2080-6-5-24 SMN Cubic FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 8357-357-357-4-848 SMP Cubic FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 8576-576-576-4-63 SMA's cubic FM 3 meters 225 centifarads 8-5915-5915-5915-4-723. Oxides. The most stable oxide of samarium is the sesquioxide SM2O3. As many other samarium compounds, it exists in several crystalline phases. The trigonal form is obtained by slow cooling from the melt. The melting point of SM2O3 is rather high, 2345. Converting from semiconducting to metallic state at room temperature upon application of pressure, whereas the transition is continuous and occurs at about 20 to 30. As reflected in the table above, samarium halides change their crystal structures when one type of halide atoms is substituted for another, which is an uncommon behavior for most elements, e.g. actinides. Many halides have two major crystal phases for one composition, one being significantly more stable and another being metastable. The latter is formed upon compression or heating, followed by quenching to ambient conditions, for example, compressing the usual monoclinic samarium diiodide and releasing the pressure, results in a lead 2 chloride type orthorhombic structure, density 590 g per cc, and similar treatment results in a new phase of samarium triiodide, density 597 g per cc. Borides. Sintering powders of samarium oxide and boron, in vacuum, yields a powder containing several samarium boride phases, and their volume ratio can be controlled through the mixing proportion. The powder can be converted into larger crystals of a certain samarium boride using arc melting or zone melting techniques, relying on the different melting, crystallization temperature of SMB6 2580. Samarium hexaboride. Samarium hexaboride is a typical intermediate valence compound where samarium is present both as SM2 and SM3 ions at the ratio 3 to 7. It belongs to a class of condo insulators, that is at high temperatures above 50.1100. Cyclooctate trionide C8H82- ring, resulting in SMC9H73 or KSM8C8H82. The latter compound has a similar structure to that of uranosine. There is also a cyclopentadienide of divalent samarium, SMC5H52, a solid that sublimates at about 85. Electron capture to isotopes of promethium, while heavier ones convert through beta decay to isotopes of europium. The alpha decay of 147 SM to 143 ND with a half-life of 106 × 1011 years serve for samarium. Neodymium dating. The half-lives of 151 SM and 145 SM are 90 years and 340 days, respectively. All the remaining radioisotopes have half-lives that are less than 2 days, and the majority of these have half-lives that are less than 48 seconds. Samarium also has 5 nuclear isomers, with the most stable being 141 MSM, half-life 226 minutes, 143 meters, 1 SMT 1 half equals 66 seconds, and 139 MSMT 1 half equals 107 seconds. History. Paul-Émile Lecoq de Boisbaudrin, the discoverer of samarium. Detection of samarium and related elements was announced by several scientists in the second half of the 19th century, however, most sources give the priority to the French chemist Paul-Émile Lecoq de Boisbaudrin. Boisbaudrin isolated samarium oxide and or hydroxide in Paris in 1879 from the mineral samarskite Y, Ce, U, Fe 3 Nb, Ta, and identified a new element in it via sharp optical absorption lines. The Swiss chemist Marc de La Fontaine announced a new element, decipium, from Latin, decipiens meaning deceptive, misleading, in 1878, but later in 1880-1881 demonstrated that it was a mixture of several elements, one being Identical to the Boisbodrin samarium, although samarskite was first found in the remote Russian region of Urals, by the late 1870s its deposits had been located in other places, making the mineral available to many researchers. In particular, it was found that the samarium isolated by Boisbodrin was also impure and contained comparable amount of europium. The pure element was produced only in 1901 by Eugene Anatole de Marquet. Boisbodrin named his element samaria after the mineral samarskite, which in turn honored Vasily Samarsky Bihovets 1803-1870. Samarsky Bihovets, as the chief of staff of the Russian Corps of Mining Engineers, had granted access for two German mineralogists, the brothers Gustav Rose and Heinrich Rose, to study the mineral samples from the Urals. In this sense, samarium was the first chemical element to be named after a person. Later, the name samaria used by Boisbodrin was transformed into samarium, to conform with other element names, and samaria nowadays is sometimes used to refer to samarium oxide. By analogy with yttria, zirconia, alumina, ceria, holmia, etc., the symbol Sm was suggested for samarium. However, an alternative Sa was frequently used instead until the 1920s, prior to the advent of ion exchange separation technology in the 1950s. Samarium had no commercial uses in pure form. However, a byproduct of the fractional crystallization purification of neodymium was a mixture of samarium and gadolinium that acquired the name of Lindsay Mix after the company that made it. This material is thought to have been used for nuclear control rods in some early nuclear reactors nowadays. A similar commodity product has the name samarium europium gadolinium (SEG) concentrate. It is prepared by solvent extraction from the mixed lanthanides isolated from bastnasite or monazite. Since the heavier lanthanides have the greater affinity for the solvent used, they are easily extracted from the bulk using relatively small proportions of solvent. Not all rare earth producers who process bastnasite do so on a large enough scale to continue onward with the separation of the components of SEG, which typically makes up only 1 or 2% of the original ore. Such producers will therefore be making SEG with a view to marketing it to the specialized processors. In this manner, the valuable europium content of the ore is rescued for use in phosphor manufacture. Samarium purification follows the removal of the europium as of 2012, being in oversupply. Samarium oxide is less expensive on a commercial scale than its relative abundance in the ore might suggest. Occurrence and production samarskite with the average concentration of about 8 parts per million ppm. Samarium is the 40th most abundant element in the Earth's crust. It is the 5th most abundant lanthanide and is more common than elements such as tin. Samarium concentration in soils varies between 2 and 23. Samarium in soils strongly depends on its chemical state and is very inhomogeneous. In sandy soils, samarium concentration is about 200 times higher at the surface of soil particles than in the water trapped between them, and this ratio can exceed 1,000 in clays. Samarium is not found free in nature, but, like other rare earth elements, is contained in many minerals, including monazite, bastnasite, cerite, gadolinite and samarskite. Monazite, in which samarium occurs at concentrations of up to 28%, and bastnasite are mostly used as commercial sources. World resources of samarium are estimated at 2 million tons. They are mostly located in China, US, Brazil, India, Sri Lanka and Australia, and the annual production is about 700 tons. Country production reports are usually given for all rare earth metals combined. By far, China has the largest production with 120,000 tons mined per year. It is followed by the US, about 5,000. Lanthanum BP. Another important application of samarium and its compounds is as catalyst and chemical reagent. Samarium catalysts assist decomposition of plastics, dechlorination of pollutants such as polychlorinated biphenyls PCBs, as well as the dehydration and dehydrogenation of ethanol. Samarium triflate SMOTF3, that is SMCF3SO33, is one of the most efficient Lewis acid catalysts for a halogen-promoted Friedel-Crafts reaction with alkenes. Samarium iodide is a very common reducing and coupling agent in organic synthesis, for example in the desulfonylation reactions, annulation, Danishevsky, Kawajima, Mukayama and Holton Taxol total syntheses, strychnine total synthesis, Barbier reaction and other reductions with samarium iodide in its usual oxidized form. Samarium is added to ceramics and glasses where it increases absorption of infrared light as a minor part of mishmetal. Samarium is found in flint, ignition device of many lighters and torches. Chemical structure structure of SMEDTMP radioactive samarium 153 is a beta emitter with a half-life of 463 hours. It is used to kill cancer cells in the treatment of lung cancer, prostate cancer, breast cancer, and osteosarcoma. For this purpose, samarium 153 is chelated with ethylene diamine tetramethylene phosphonate EDTMP and injected intravenously. The chelation prevents accumulation of radioactive samarium in the body that would result in excessive irradiation and generation of new cancer cells. The corresponding drug has several names, including samarium 153 SM lexidronum. Its trade name is Quadramet. Samarium 149 has high cross section for neutron capture 41,000. Another samarium based laser became the first saturated X-ray laser operating at wavelengths shorter than 10 nanometers. It provided 50 picosecond pulses at 73 and 68. Modeled from the ionic radii of the involved elements, the SM3 ion is a potential activator for use in warm white light emitting diodes. It offers high luminous efficacy due to the narrow emission bands. However, the generally low quantum efficiency and insufficient absorption in the UVA to blue spectral region hinders commercial application. In recent years, it has been demonstrated that nanocrystalline BAFCL, SM3 as prepared by a co-precipitation, can serve as a very efficient X-ray storage phosphor. The co-precipitation leads to nanocrystallites of the order of 100 to 200. Samarium salts stimulate metabolism, but it is unclear whether this is the effect of samarium or other lanthanides present with it. The total amount of samarium in adults is about 50.1013221 DOI 101216-0022-50888-590294-2. H. Emsley, John, Chapter 2001, Samarium, Nature's Building Blocks, An A to Z Guide to the Elements, Oxford, England, UK, Oxford University Press, pp.